Okay, welcome back to Ripto's Rage. We're gonna head to the next level here, Breeze Harbor. You ready?
Yeah.
There might be some mishaps with the carts here. Okay, so this is Breeze Harbor. We have a number of things here. I was gonna talk to the pelican at the beginning.
Yeah, you can.
Oh yeah, I know. But there's like a lot of stuff around here. I just wanna grab that before talking.
Well, you're gonna come back over this way after you talk to him.
Oh wait, you can't fire those. Yeah, those the fish. They like spit water at you. It's kind of what I want to watch out for that. That guy is trying to hop on me or spit at me or whatever. Okay, let's talk to the pelican real quick.
Please excuse our mess, Spyro. We are currently suffering from a land blubber infestation. First they put out the fires on our boilers, and now they've shut down our ship too. If you could stoke up the fires under the boilers, I'm sure you could make your way to the ship. The steam from the boilers will activate our highly advanced machines.
So the land blubbers are the names of those fish guys?
Mm-hmm. Okay. And the other, like, enemies here.
Oh, okay. It's just not their name. It's just, like, the grouping, I guess.
Mm-hmm. Like, their species.
I gotcha. Okay, but if you notice when I lit up that little campfire thing, or like those sticks, it activated that portal so we can go up here. And that enemy right there, that floating head, I'm like kind of weary. Like, what's gonna go on with that? An attack?
No.
No. Yeah, I was just like, oh yeah, here's the fodder right here that clamps it. They're kind of cute. They have big eyebrows. Right, those fish guys, they try to squirt you with like a water hose. Let's see. More stuff up here. Oh, yeah, that's right. You have to shoot it, right?
Yeah.
Aim a little bit up. There we go. So we have to shoot 8 of them. Oh, I forgot there's one behind us. Well, might as well talk about it because we were talking about this right before we start recording. You just got done playing The Legend of Spyro: A New Beginning.
Just a little. I didn't like beat it or anything.
I'm missing like this thing. There we go. How did that go?
It wasn't as bad as I expected / remembered, especially since, I didn't seem to have as hard of a time with the, I guess that's the melee stuff in it. There's, like, this whole training sequence with your mentor or whatever, Ignitus, and, when I was younger, I, like, could not for the life of me get through it, so... I was actually able to do it, but my PlayStation 2 remote isn't fully functional. The up directional button doesn't work, so I kind of gave up until I get a new controller.
Okay, and not to interrupt what you're saying, but were you supposed to do that, like shoot him over the wall? Okay.
Mm-hmm. And then you can, fly around that little pillar.
You were saying that Legend of Spyro, well, at least the first one. That's the only one you've played out of the series, right?
Right.
It's more of like an action game than this one.
Yeah, there's no gems to collect for like completion purposes. There's no orbs like in this game or dragon eggs like in the next game or dragonflies, as in Enter the Dragonfly. There's not really anything to collect. Basically, what it is just beating up the enemies and then getting like new powers. Mm-hmm. It kind of seems like they kept the like power up breath aspect that they started in
Enter Dragonfly.
Mm-hmm. So they have like electric breath and ice breath and
ice breast.
Breath.
Oh, it sounded like you said breast. I was like, what?
Fire no.
grows like a ice cube boo.
No.
Suck on that, Ice King.
Oh my god.
Alright, let's talk to him.
Those land blubbers have littered these metal spike mines all over the harbor. If you can clear them out, I'll give you this orb I found in a clam yesterday.
Okay, so he basically told us what we already know. We just have to shoot down those mines. Actually, there's... You can shoot these, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. This one... Just aiming here.
You can shoot that chest, too.
Okay.
Off in the distance. You just have to go back around to collect.
Hmm.
You're much more methodical with your aiming of the cannon. I just like fire like crazy.
Like that? Oh, I
yeah.
Can rapid fire. I probably would have done that if I. Okay. So there's only what, two of them in the lava?
Yeah.
Okay. The rest of them we'll see eventually.
Mm-hmm.
I think I will go back for that just so I don't forget about it. Okay. And, you know, just going back to Legend of Spyro, that's something that perhaps in the future I might cover on my channel. Because right now, what I definitely want to do is cover Ripto's Rage and then Year of the Dragon for sure. Year of the Dragon probably be up at this point. Well, not at this point next year, but sometime next year.
Mm-hmm.
Here we go. And then, I kind of wanted to cover the other ones in order, so that would be in order of release, excuse me. So, Season of Ice, Season of Flame, and then Enter the Dragonfly. I mean, those two GBA games are not long anyway. Like, I can cover them back to back. I don't mind doing that. Again, nothing concrete yet, but not Enter the Dragonfly. Year of the Dragon, definitely next year. And I'm sure you'd like to join on that one, too.
Sure.
Sweet. Alright, we need to get on these airship things here. Oops, I just missed that.
Yeah, they come right there and there stop.
Remind
For some reason, these boats remind me of Peter Pan. I think it's the Peter Pan ride at Disney, mostly. Because they have you riding like a flying ship or something.
Ooh, extra life. Oh, there's another shooting part. We'll get to that in a moment. What the? You just like... They like flatten themselves. Those guys are pretty harmless. Actually, they are because they're fodder. Okay, now these ones are kind of jumping everywhere. I might do what you were talking about. Just rapid fire.
Yeah.
Oops, I need to tilt this down. I keep doing that, like, to shoot up, I keep tilting it up, but that's the opposite. I mean, I'm actually used to it that way, I don't know why I'm doing it. The inverted controls or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Oops. This should be the last one, though. Come on, I had a sweet spot going on, too. I mean... God. Let me tilt up a little bit. Nope. Down. There.
Thanks, Spyro. Here's that orb I promised. Sorry if it still has clam juice on it.
Mm. Alright, so we have 30 orbs now. And we got...
total.
Yep. And we got the 8 mine guys. Okay, wait.
Other one.
Yeah, it...
it, like, took you back.
Yeah, no, I was like, wait, where am I? Alright, but I don't think I need... do I need to go back through that part on the right that I was just in? Just something I missed?
Do you remember? What do you mean?
Like, you know how this stops over here?
Yeah.
Wait, is that the only place it stops? Oh, yeah, it is.
Okay. Yeah.
I thought there was something over here for some reason.
Yep.
Yeah, this way. I went on the right, so let's go over here. Crap, this guy's just waiting for me. Alright, got a couple more gems here, and this, I need 14. I have 9. I'm close.
5 more.
No, I thought you could run into him, yeah. He's too fiat. Yeah, just bounced off him. Okay. So that's pretty interesting that, you know, you played A New Beginning. Like, going into it, you're like, I don't know if this would be good. And then you played it and it's like, you know, this isn't bad.
Yeah. It's just not, the Spyro that I'm used to.
Oh yeah, so I mean, like, I think for people who don't like it, it's just because it's different. I mean, and it is.
Yeah. It's not like different in a bad way, but I definitely prefer this trilogy over the new one, I guess you could say. The more recent trilogy. Because there were only 3 in The Legend of Spyro, right?
Yeah. They didn't have spin-offs like this. Well, I mean, the original Somniac was just 3, but there was, afterward, they, like, kind of spun off into their own thing, like, 3 on the GBA and then the other stuff. Right. So, we're gonna hop on here.
Yeah, I think you have to go on that to get, the rest of the enemies.
Okay, there's 14. That's what it was, 14.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we just grab the rest of the stuff here. Light that. Those enemies
I won't light those yet. It like brings you to the exit.
Oh, okay, yeah, so never mind. So ignore those. These guys look funny because they have like a 1 tooth on the bottom.
Yeah.
That's a little different. Okay, where am I going to go back?
If you go over there, if you, like, step out onto that wing...
Oh, yeah.
You can, like, fly over.
And now we can do this. What is this? Oh, the jump?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, God. It's the freaking trolley.
Eh?
Yeah. This is a pretty well-known part of the game in that, Oh, shoot.
You have to talk to him.
I should have.
Guess you don't.
But, you have to go through this, like, obstacle course thing, and I am not ready for this. Oh, crap. And he says this line.
Trouble with the trolley, eh? Well, just use the D-pad or analog stick to change lanes. Press the X button to jump, and press the circle button to fire the cannon.
And he says this every single time. He always like, trouble with the trolley. And if you're like mashing the X button or whatever to skip it, he just, you know, does it anyway. Oh, crap. Look at this.
Trouble with the trolley, eh?
Okay, the first time I played the game, this took me so long to do. If you notice, it was 5-star difficulty. But you have to go through and get all 50. Shoot, I wasn't paying attention. I didn't expect that to see that. Troubling. But yeah, you have to get all 50 of them, and you know, basically you have to do a perfect run. Like if you mess up like I did there, then you gotta start all over, and it's very frustrating. I mean, it helps if you have like if you memorize where everything is. I mean, that's what I had to do. I mean, it was kind of difficult, but I eventually memorize them. Yeah, you have to jump over these boxes.
And then there's TNT barrels that you have to fire your cannon at.
There you go. And for the target arrow, you shoot fire, and I just missed the gear.
Yeah, you didn't have to jump over that.
Oh crap! I did that too early. Trouble with the fucking trolley, eh?
Okay,
I'm gonna be hearing that a lot. So, do you think this part is hard, or is it just me?
I didn't have that much trouble with it, no.
No.
But, okay. I mean, I did, like, because I've played this more, so I've had more experience with it.
If you notice, they changed that up. Before it was a box, now it was a TNT barrel.
Yeah, they like alternate. Not like alternate, but there's like a pattern to it. It's probably like three boxes for every.
That's the part back there that you don't have to jump over, right?
Right.
I'm so used to jumping over. Shoot. Crap. I was actually meant to go right, but it didn't go. Trouble with the trolley.
Eh?
That is correct. Oh crap, I didn't mean to do that. Hold on, let me just go through again, I guess.
Are you sure you didn't get it? I think that part only has 7.
Oh yeah, you're right. I did. It looked like I didn't get it, but I guess it counted.
You just need a little jewelry on?
Yeah.
The trolley, eh?
That definitely is a shoot down. Now there's a part that actually, that one part where like I ran into it, I have a lot of trouble with that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Trouble with the trolley?
Yeah. See, that part I always think you're supposed to jump. Like the only reason I didn't is because I thought of it in advance. See, and you have to go through like the same areas over again, so. Mm-hmm. That jump for. This you do. I'm like really nervous right now. Oh no!
You're doing good.
Okay. Oh my freaking god. Oops. I did that too early.
Trouble with the trolley, eh?
Shut up. What a freaking jerk. Trouble with the trolley, eh? Yeah, I had fucking trouble with the trolley. You saw it happen. I saw that fish fly out of your mouth when you were laughing. What a jerk. Oh my. Oh, you don't have to jump there?
I guess not.
Oh. I like scratched my head for a moment. Oops. Great. Nope. Oh no, I got it. I'm so used to jumping at that part, it's so annoying. Oh my god. Too early.
Oh, Jason's offline. Hey, Jason! Woo! Hey, remember that one time that you signed offline?
Not the memories. I wonder if he's played this game. Trouble with the trap.
A? B?
So, is there a trolley in Year of the Dragon?
I can't remember. I don't think so.
I hope not. Or if it is, if it's like less difficult for me, or I missed one.
I didn't see it. It's like kind of lagging behind.
Yeah, I definitely missed one. Like I think I moved out of the way or whatever. I jumped over it. I can't remember.
Oh, that one.
Oh shoot! Why'd I go through here? Well, that's better than running.
Cause it's fun. Whee!
As long as I'm not having trouble with the trolley.
Eh? B.
I almost didn't jump over that.
C. D.
How you doing?
Good. Trouble with the trolley. A.
Yes.
B. C. D. Never mind.
almost there.
That was great work, Spyro. Now I can start fixing my machines. Here, I don't have room in my toolbox for this thing anymore.
Okay, so we got done with this stupid trolley.
How many gems are we missing?
Let's see.
Or are you missing?
I have 368 over 400, so I'm missing quite a few, actually. Oh, there's some right here.
There's some right there.
Wait, where did those come from?
From that chest that you blew up, I think.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Now how many do you have?
377. So, what, 23?
Mm-hmm.
There's nothing else here.
Where are they all? I mean, you can look and see if they're on, like, the exit platform, but I don't remember there being that many.
Exit platform? Back on the ship?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then, like, the fires and the ship goes up, and then there's, like, the exit portal platform. Yeah, it doesn't look like there's more than, like, three up there.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Right in front of you.
Oh. Oh, there. Oh, there's a bunch up there, actually.
Oh, maybe there is, though. Oh, nice.
Alright, let's talk to him.
Thanks for getting our ship fired up, Spyro. Now we can proceed with our counterattack on Zephyr. Please take this talisman as a token of our gratitude.
And we're done. But you know, that trolley part wasn't as bad as I remember it. Like, when I did it the first time, that took me about 30 minutes to do it. Maybe even more. Took, what, 5-10 minutes?
Yeah. Not too long.
Yeah, I did have trouble with the trolley, but...
Hey.
Alright, you ready to get out of here?
Yeah.
Let's get out of here. Alright, so that's Breeze Harbor. Again, that wasn't as bad as I remember it. Didn't have as much trouble with the trolley this time. For better or worse, I mean, that probably would have been funny. You know, I wish I was recording that the first time I played, because I was getting pretty pissed at that. And it, looking back, that was...
Feeling mad.
Yeah. Some of that stuff I said was pretty funny. Alright, next video we're going to get to this area right here, Zephyr. See you next time.
Bye!
Trouble with the trolley, eh? 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 Trouble with the trolley, eh?